wallet. Get off! He's gone.
So is his battery. What a fucking waste.
Hold up. He lives here. Could be a good place to crash if he's alone.
Let's get him off the street. Come on, help me, man.
What are you guys doing? Hello?
You know what the hell we have to do, man. We've been through this a million times. Either come help us or go inside and keep your mouth shut. Shut up.
Talk about beachfront. Not too shabby.
It'll do. Come on, let's take him out there. Let's get this over with. It's getting dark.
Phone calls on it?
No. Phone calls. I got a voicemail from July 15th, minute and a half. Contact says my sweetie.
What's the area code on that?
212.
East Coast.
He kept her voicemail. I've been here before.
Six months ago, you guys think we'd still be alive by now?
Thought I was gonna freeze to death and not walk in.
Just about.
You didn't even know us. For all you knew, we could have killed you and taken your food.
You're harmless.
Did you have a girlfriend back there? We never asked.
Yeah. She split before the... You know, so I don't know.
I'm sorry. What was her name?
Alina.
I take it she's not from Wisconsin.
She's Icelandic. She had these brown eyes.
Do you have a photo?
I got one here for you. There you go.
Hey, what's that?
What?
You fucking neck.
It's not what you think it is.
How long has it been there?
I scratched myself the other day, all right? It's nothing.
Needles, it doesn't look like a scratch.
I scratched myself.
Right? Take off your shirt.
It's not A6.
I'm not asking.
It's not as bad as it looks. I'm fine. Okay? Look, it's not fully infected. All right? It's not contagious yet. I saved your fucking lives. I'm your friend. You're not gonna kill me.
Lie, Neil.